Yeah, first of all, we should understand, all of us, that Christopher Yaluma is one of those MPs or ministers who are stealing using tribalism. And when he's stealing, he's not stealing in behalf of the people of Malore, but he's stealing to himself as Yaluma, as an individual. But I want to make it very clear that because we are dealing with corrupt individuals, when you see the nation or the whole world that talking about COVID-19, the coronavirus, how to deal with it. The whole world, all TV stations, radio stations, we are discussing how the welfare of the vulnerable people should be saved from this disease. What the PF is doing now, they have gone flat out. Okay? One, to promote tribalism, to campaign, meaning they don't care about what is happening. You could see even those fake or corrupt Chinese who have partnered with the PF. I call them few corrupt Chinese who have partnered with the PF. These are the people giving us more trouble in our country. Because took even Mukula Tree, they are there. So even Yaluma himself, Christopher, he knows. Because these are the people sponsoring those two bags of millennium, those small donations to his constituents in the exchange of a land of a poor citizen of Malole constituents. If it was asked the UPN government, ask you Chinese, you have come, where is your money? As we have a land, partner with the people of Malore so that we can see development in Malore constituents. But have we seen that from Yaluma? The answer is no, apart from his foolishness of propagating tribalism and getting the land of the people of Malore. We in the UPN, we have said, we want to see that when any investor comes to our country, he has to partner with us, Zambian people who got the land. But what we have seen today, that there is too much jubilation within the PF over this coronavirus and COVID-19, is because them that are benefiting these individuals. Yaluma is attacking Tongans for what, when he has married already to a Tonga person. And you ask yourself, how foolish this man is. And these are the things which sometimes we as UPN, we get surprised to say, why can't we channel our energy and our wisdom to the people elected us to tell them what we're going to do to them, and also focusing on things which can benefit them, but you go try. We are dealing with the criminals, we are dealing with the people who are evil, who got a bad heart to the people of Zambia. So I can tell Yaluma, Christopher is a foolish man. That's the only way I can tell. Anyone who is propagating tribalism is a foolish man. And that's the kind of the PF leadership we're going to see. So the issue is, he has given them land. And this is the people of Malawi themselves should ask themselves to say, why should this MP bring a Chinese here to come and get our land? Should ask those questions from him. So we are dealing with foolish leaders within the PF, and we know them, these GBM, Kanduluo, himself, Yaluma. And these are individuals, you can see them, the way they have been behaving is propagating tribalism, because they have nothing to offer the people of Zambian people.